Hello everyone, welcome to Gibbon's channel. In this video, we are going to take a ride with our brand new Osaka Metro 400 and we will going to, just giving it a try to test and try out our brand new add-on in here. And right now we are in the Gibbon's train yard. Oh, there is some train is going inside right now. Oh. It's hauled by Arlizaka with his A12A Lilray. As you can see, oh, it's bring the ICE train. Man. Yup. No, there is a lot of train in here. We will going to wait until the track is clear because the siding for this train yard is only having one tracks. So yeah, we have to wait until another train set is clear. We have plenty a lot of choice in here, but because right now we are going to try out our brand new Osaka Metro 400, then we will going to use that. This is our brand new Osaka. It's still version 1, so we will going to update the model. Like this one, we still doesn't have the numbering in here, and also we doesn't have the wiper, and we only have the head car. We don't have the middle car yet, so it's only head car right now. The middle car will going to be available later on after we update the model again later. Yep, I want to see what is Arlizaka doing in there. Are you good? Are you good, buddy? Oh. Oh, I think the train is already almost completely stopped, I guess. Oh, it's backing off a bit. Did it fit? I think your train is really too long, Arlizaka. Oh man. Yeah. That's why we picked the very right corner, the 6. The number 6 in here, because the number 6 have some leverage, so the train can go past the train yard in here. Oh yeah, there we go. This is the engineer of the train. Hello, Adib. Hello. Ooh. How you can going inside again? Because right now it's being blocked by the train. I think you can go around here, Arlizaka. Or I think we will going to check out what is he doing in here. He's still going forward, I guess. Oh, that is the siding. Adib, I think you... Oh, okay. I thought you going too fast, but I think it's perfect. It's kind of scary, bro. Oh man. Be careful, Adi, be careful. Yep. Oh, you have some passenger in here. I think it's there's another passenger in here enjoying his first class ICE behind here. What? You cannot open it, Adan, because this is not held by the ICE head. It's held by the locomotive, so it cannot be controlled for the for the door. I'm sorry, Adan. Why? Okay, anyway, let's go start some journey with our brand new Osaka Metro 400. Arlizaka, do you want to join with us? Let's go, Adan, let's go. Sure, okay. We will going to wait you in the front of the yard. Let's go, Adan, let's go. Yeah. We back into the maintenance hub. Ooh. Did you only use 5 tracks? You don't have the back head, Adan? I mean the reverse head. It's kinda unique, I never seen this. Okay. I'm not going to complain about that. Let's go ahead and continue our journey. By the way, we are using the GRTC2 right now. This is our brand new controller. We still developing it. So maybe if you interested to try out our brand new controller and to support us, you can just join our membership Platinum. Or you can just wait until it's getting free to the public after we finish developing it. You can also download all the train add-ons, all the maps, and the controller from our website, gibbons.com. Okay, there is also Toby in here. This Tobi will howling the Osaka Metro too. Wow, it's kind of nice. And this is the ICE train. This is our first high-speed train in here. They support GRTC too, and also the locomotive. What the heck? What is happening in the? never mind. So in here we also have the Arisaka train. This is what is this? Coal train? Or like a freight train, but this is the smaller version. And this is the big boy. This is the American train. This is made by NET or TM Craft Pro. I don't know how you saying it, but man, look at the size of it. Look at the difference between the American trains and our trains in here. It's humongous. Is that correct? Oh, you can even stand on it. Partially. You cannot stand in here. But in GRTC 2, we also having the feature like the foot in here, foot thingy, when you putting it, and then you can stand on it like this. We still developing it, so maybe one day we can walk in the train. Perhaps I really hope we can do that in the later stage. Okay, enough talking. Oh yeah, Adan, do you want to open this? Because I guess in that train you really want to open the door, but it cannot be opened because this is A train sets, because the other train is held by locomotive, not by the ICE train. There we go. Yep, we also added the animation like the door and everything. Different train have different animations because this is the passenger car. We also have the blind will going to be closed when you wanted to close the blind and such like that. And the door, of course, if you are in the head, you will also going to have the door and then the coupler for this ICE, and also the pantograph animation. It's different between each car because each car also having different type of things. Okay, I think it's already a long talk. I think we need to start driving the train. I'm going to try and drive this number 3. This is H train sets, the Osaka Metro, the H train sets. I think I'm going to put some chair in here so I can choose where I'm going to sit inside the train. You can do this or you can just going inside the train. It's going to you will going to sit in default position. But if you want to choose a different sitting position, then you can just use our chair add-on and then put it on the tracks and then let the train drive all the chair, and the chair should be going to get on the train or hop on the train. I'm going to little bit briefly to show you what is this. Okay, I'm going to move all of them. There we go. So now we can choose where you want to sit. If we setting up the sitting position in here, it's going to take you to the sitting position. Like this one, this one, this one, this one. This one Adan. This one is like the whole chair can be. Yeah. Yeah, hello Adan. Hello. Yeah, just like this. This is what I mean. When you're using our chair, you can choose where you wanna sit. Hello, Arlizaka, hello. Oh, do you want to joining in, Arlizaka? Let me just open the door. Because we also added the animation in here. We just adding the door animation. The other animation like the display and other thing will going to be added in the later version of the trains. Yep. I think it's really great for air conditioner, and also we added the fan animation. Yep, when the player goes in, the fan will going to turn on. As you can see in here, because there is no player on it, the fan is turned off, so maybe it's energy friendly or eco friendly perhaps. Yep, just like that. Okay, I think it's we are talking too much. I guess I think it's time for us to just drive the train. I'm going to become a driver right now. We will going to take the journey from this yard to Meihatsu train station, and perhaps after that we can go to Motegi or the Suzuka train station, and we will going to take on the very scenic route in here. This is, oh yeah, I think the other train is moving right now. We will going to wait until the track is clear. Go ahead, Adan. I'm going to wait you. Maybe I can go a little bit further. Oh yes. Yep, for now the train doesn't have any sound or any driving animation in here, like the drive or something, like the speedometer. It still doesn't have that. But later on we will going to add that, of course. Yep, we will going to be the first who leave. Oh, I forgot about the door, but yeah, never mind. I think we will going to enjoy the scenery more. Is that correct, Adip? Adan, don't hit my train, Adan, please. Okay, thank you, Adan, thank you. Yep, we will going to going out from this yard, from this train yard. I cannot going too fast right now because it's going to derail, of course. There is plenty a lot of cornering in here, sharp corner. Maybe I can go a little bit faster. Perhaps. I hope we are not dying. Let's see. Yep. Drive 4. I think this is the maximum theoretically limit. As you can see, our train also can do turn and also can do up and down hill. Yep. Oh man! No! E-brake! Okay. Adan, please stop, please stop. My train is derailed, bro. Please stop, please. Yeah, our brand new train is being derailed right now, but yeah. Okay, I'm going to connect all of them again. Yep. Our brand new GRTC2 controller is can fix themselves. So when the train is separated like this, they will going to connect each other again. Maybe I can do much faster than this. Wait, Adan, wait, please be patient, Adan, please. I'm still trying to connect my train, it's still disconnected. Yeah, because our controller is also having wireless control thingy. So that's why, even though the train is disconnected, it can be moved. Oh, as you can see, it's going to connect by itself. There we go. Yep, let's go continue the journey. Oh, this is the bad. Oh, the good news, I'm checking it. Okay, sit and relax. I hope we don't have any more anomalies in our journey in front of us. Wait, Adip, you become my conductor right now. Yep, so this is how it feels. We are not really 100% following the real train, but at least we mimicking the real train. I hope you lowering down your expectation, so you will not going to get disappointed, because we are not really achieving the 100% train model, because we need to think about the performance issue with the Minecraft, because if we are going to detail, it's going to have some lagginess for the low device thing. So that's why we need to lowering down the resolution or the, you know, the train texture in general. Yep, we are going to just enjoy the scenery from this train yard, the Gibbons train yard, to Meihatsu train station. I hope there is nothing to be worried about. There is one corner in there, so I'm just going to be prepared to braking in here. Oh, there we go, that's the corner. I'm just going to. Yep, I think drive 4 should be good. Drive 4. Man, it. Oh, the brake is little bit dull in here. It's not really the greatest brake. Okay, I'm just going to slow. Adan, please wait. Don't hit my train, Adan, please. Adan, this is brand new train, Adan, please. Stay back a bit. Man, luck. Why luck? Your signal is potato, Adan. Sorry, it's fine. Yep, we are cornering right now. Okay, so far so good. There is nothing is derailed right now. So, if you experiencing a lot of derailment, it means your train is really moving too fast when go to the corner. So, I hope you can lowering the speed or you can just make the turn slightly not really curvy. Just slight curve, so you can go to the turn, going inside the turn much faster. Okay, now I think we can safely to accelerating again. Adan is really wanted to overtaking me. Please wait, Adan. Oh, there we go. That is the Meihatsu train station. We will going to take that railway, that train. The tracks. We will going to go there, and I hope. We are going into the right siding. Is it going right? Or is it going straight? Okay, it's going right. I'm going to lowering down the speed so I'm not going to get derailed or something like that. Drive 2 should be good, I guess. Yep, we are reaching the Meihatsu train station. Wait for me, Adan. Wait for me. I want to go to the siding. I really hope I'm not going to get derailed anymore. It's not fun. We will going to take the journey from here to the left side of the tracks, the single track in there, because we are going to climb the mountain. We are reaching the Meihatsu train station. This station is having the Japanese vibes in here. I'm going to take a stop in here for a moment. Yep, we almost there, we almost there, and I'm going to take a stop in here. There we go. Ah, finally. Phew. Okay, I'm going to. Oh, there we go. Adan train is already coming in here. Welcome, Adan, welcome. It's held by the Toby. Yep. Toby have special features such as changing phase. Ooh, the brake is really good, Adan. Your train really having a really good brakes. I think I'm going to just opening the door for the passenger perhaps to going in. There we go. Oh, you already departed, Adan. Okay. Bye bye, Adan. Bye bye. Have a nice journey. What? Why are you stopping in there? What are you doing? Why are you stopping in here? Adan, what are you doing? Okay, so this is the Meihatsu train station. As you can see, this is a Japanese style train station. We create this station because the update of the Cherry Blossom. So we wanted to create and utilize the brand new wood, the cherry wood. So that's why we are creating this train station. And turns out, this station looks legit. This station looks beautiful. And also this train station is only can hold 4 cars, I guess. Yeah, it's really just 4 cars. For the siding. Adan, what are you doing? What did you do, Adan? Please, Adan.